Hello and welcome back. Okay, welcome back to my channel. Or welcome to my channel. Oh, he has coconut with him. That's cool. Alright, well, you just saw them fall. And they're getting up soon. Alright, well, as you can see, I made some changes. Some great, great changes. Alright, so, well, first of all, I put the moss back there and used real moss. Got that right there. And then that also leads to it. We have that part back there, which leads all the way down there. That they can start climbing up. Except we'll most likely use this log. This crab never leaves this log. It's crazy. Then we have this. This is my proudest. I'm extremely proud of this. Alright. I'm probably gonna put like food up there so that they use it. But see, they'll walk out, climb up and in. Right through there, and then they'll sit there. So it's like a nice area for them to sit.
Oh, hello.
And then, yeah, so the food, I have cuttlebone, some almonds, and mealworms, and coconut, which is now right there. The coconut wasn't too good, because I tried some. It wasn't that good, because it was like a really small, young coconut. And so I just baked it and gave it to the crabs. And I guess they seem to like it. I got a new water dish for them. Nice, natural looking. I'm gonna go back to eating. Probably. Hopefully. Alright, I'll show you my food now. Okay, so first off, we have the almonds. A lot of these, we got them at Piggly Wiggly. Awesome place to shop. So almonds, sliced, non-salted almonds, because salt can be too much for them and can hurt them. So then here's their coconut, baked coconut. I tried some after I baked it. It wasn't that good either. So, I don't know. They seem to like it, I guess. Yeah, I have a lot of coconuts. And a lot of almonds. Then we have the mealworm standard for what I made. Or always used. Nice mealworms with some shrimp and crickets in there, which I don't use the crickets because they don't really like that. And now we have natural sun-dried raisins, because raisins are good. Oh, zoom doesn't work. Yeah, raisins are good for the crabs. I don't like raisins. Hate them, they're gross. Here I have the calcium, cut a bone. They'll demolish this any day. Well, that's the standard food I give them for now. There's not much that I can give them yet because I'm waiting on a list that's gonna be made for me. Like, Sunday, you feed them this, and then Monday this, Tuesday that, and just, yeah, I need something, because food is where I'm struggling really hard right now, so, yeah. For Christmas, it's coming up. I'm recording this on November 29th, and I'll put in the video what I want. First we have a corner piece, and then we have a saltwater dish, very deep, an awesome looking bonsai tree, and a food dish. Alright, thanks for watching, and stay tuned for after Christmas. If I get those things, then I'll be putting them inside of the tank, and it'll be an awesome setup, I guarantee it. Alright, stay tuned, and also I'm gonna start making, or continuing making, some leopard gecko videos, and also my brother got a hamster, which I think is pretty cool. The hamster is awesome. His name is Gragas. And yeah, I might make videos on him. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.